Hello.
Hello.
It's our last full day here, and now we are walking to that coffee shop we tried to go to yesterday that ended up being closed. So hopefully it'll be open. It's supposed to be. And then we're gonna go on a bus tour around the city. When it went down, it was so hard to breathe. I gave up everything in a slow fall down to the floor. Hiking up this mountain thing. It's not really, yeah, it's pretty much Mount Everest, and to get to the Seoul Tower, and it's very steep, and I'm not wearing proper shoes. I know that it's mine. Exit
20 times.
Yeah, a lot. We kept getting on the wrong train, and it was only two stops away. We're finally made it to Olympic Park, so it's where the Olympics were, and we're gonna go look at it. Go up these stairs so we can get a tour of the place. So there's other people who live right there, and let's go and see what's inside.
Hello and welcome to our crib. Korea edition.
So here we have our one of a kind. Oh, excuse me. Feel free to take off your Louboutins here. And as you can see, we have some beautiful decorations.
Our one-of-a-kind kitchen has been newly remodeled. We have extra food in the fridge if you get hungry.
If you ever wondered what it's like for people like us, what we like to have in our fridge. Some peanut butter and some squeezy cheese. And baby food and strawberries, yeah. It's the little things in life that you need, the necessities.
Big, you know, what can we say?
Best part yet.
Walk-in bathroom.
It's some cool, it's a cool place.
What the best part is that the shower and the toilet are right next to each other, so it's easy access.
Also, every time you shower and or use the sink or flush the toilet, it kind of floods a little bit right down on the wooden board. But you know what, that keeps you on your toes, and don't worry, we have universal unisex shower shoes.
Yeah. So here is our bedroom.
My personal favorite, the cot. It's like a camping vibe. That's like, we're kind of going for like a cabin in the woods kind of feel.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Over here we have the bunk beds. I really like it because, you know, I haven't really slept in a bunk bed in years. And it makes me feel at home without this bunk bed. Mm-hmm.
This is pretty much like, you know, we know everyone's like jealous of us, but it's like,
get like us.
Yeah. Like,
come over, party on the roof, like, we've got access.
We got the hookup, so.
We have like an old style hot tub.
Yeah. I really hope you liked our time at, on showing us to our crib.
Peace, bye, MTV. We love you.